It was to be one of the best Reuters records I've ever done. Sure.